Time to play the best zombies map ever. The one that made zombies a household name. The most flawless, non-screwy, all around what every map should be. Transit. The fact I did it all with a straight face gives me straight credit.
If only we had some kind of nerdy science geek to turn on the lights.
Hey, buying this now because of how screwy I can get fucked.
Hopefully, that means I'm bending easy again.
I'm gonna be honest though, when this game came out, I didn't mind Transit too much. I mean, it was annoying, but at the time, I would play this or Town. Occasionally Farm. But it was mostly this or Transit till Nuketown became free, because I didn't get the season pass at the time. Because at the time, was it Halo 4 and this was coming out, and I decided to get the $70, $80 version of Halo 4 instead of the hardened edition of Black Ops 2. Kind of a big mistake. But I was more of a Halo player than a Call of Duty player at the time. So, until then, yeah, this was basically all I played, but when Nuketown finally was made available around Christmas time, bye bye Transit, it was either Town or Nuketown. But, one thing I do love is, frustrating as this map is, it's a great one to kind of go back to, just casually. I know me and my two zombie buddies,
the hell's this
we joke about this map a lot. Like, ugh, do we want to play Transit? But sometimes we actually do enjoy playing
it. Well, look at this.
Shocker, and probably the bet it is. Let's add this part. Surprisingly, for not playing this much since Black Ops 2's heyday,
well, looky here. I think we
do know a good chunk
of
this stuff.
With freak-a-lopes.
Goddamn bus. Am I never gonna get revived? Do I have to restart?
He who lives and runs away lives to run another day. Should ask Darlington what to do with this. Like hell I will. Well, run dry!
That's a zom-zom.
Great day in the morning. This shit fits together.
I like how you could build the shield early, but unless you're playing co-op, it's almost pointless. There's no point having this thing built until you get power on.
Who's in charge of giving me bullets? Oh, it's me? Never mind. Do it to it! I smell a plan coming together.
Insta-kill!
Time to spread the joy!
Alright, redo! You almost have to play flawlessly until you can get to town. Alright, redo! Here's a little known fact I just thought of. This era zombies, Blackest Who, is really what both, like, drive me to play a lot of zombies. Like, I was more of a multiplayer. So, like,
I should investigate Black the Ops inner workings of the lighting system.
I played it a lot. But zombies at the time was also kind of got a lot of my attention as well. And
add this, and yes, a larger picture begins to resolve itself. My endeavors will aid all mankind. Well, me, primarily.
Well, I'll get into
me,
the story, but this other one map in particular kind of made me lose absolutely all interest in zombies. It wasn't this map. And it wasn't Die Rise. It was a different map. I think if you can figure it out, but
oh, why did I fire off all my bullets?
And I'm rotten, yay. Alright. Grab this.
My diagnostic skills seem greatly enhanced. Quite the conundrum. No zombies on the bus, but inside the bus, the claustrophobia will kick in. Oh, what to do, Marlton? What to do?
Shut up. Try not to piss your pants and kill him. They're trying to kill us. Aside from Call of the Dead, though, I know I'm just coming in and out, but I was like trying to somewhat focus and not suck so much. This map, I'm pretty sure, was the first Zombies map where I completed the Easter egg that wasn't Call of the Dead. Because the Call of Duty, well, that one you could do solo. This one, I don't think you could. And I believe it was me, Deathbed 98, and two other people that we don't play with much anymore. One was his cousin, and was another guy that we befriended at the time. And the satisfaction of finally beating these fixes. I think it took us like multiple attempts, but I think in that one session it took us like 3 attempts. I know I was a big old griefer on this map, like, whenever I got, like, annoyed. Ooh, me and another guy, who we also don't play with anymore, because life. We would just piss off Ted and be annoyed by everyone. I know, dick thing to do, but come on, who hasn't done that? Alright, where's the door? Where's the door? Where's the door? Door, 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 door. Door. The fuck is the door at? Oh, there it is. It's in the bathroom. Why it's in the bathroom, I have no idea.
This device will prove my mental superiority once and for all.
No, it's just gonna prove that you're a dork, Marlton. I was a Marlson. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest. I kinda wish Diner was also a survival map, just cause it's kinda interesting.
Now we see if my engineering prowess is prodigious or merely adequate. Aha! This could be transformed into a component of a much larger project. Atomic fission!
Put this on. Hitbox.
Kinetic energy delivery.
I've never heard that before.
I just realized the ray gun. Not the best option I could have, but it's at least while I'm on the bus.
Perhaps it is Socialist Stuhlinger, but someone needs to share ammo with me. Gone in one fell swoop.
Wheels and the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round. Please don't fall off. Oh my luck, that's probably just got copper ray right there. Honey, I'm home. Kind of let the farm go a little bit.
Have I mentioned I despise personal interaction?
Double points!
I cannot believe my luck. How could you have forgotten to count your ammunition, Marlton?
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Do,
The only query now is, shall this construction operate properly? And the answer is, indubitably!
Dens and bastards.
A much valued pause in the action.
Not carpenters, not noobs. Well, noobs are nice, but...
Lick the atomic light! Stand away, necrophages! I do not wish to engage in physical activity with walking disease lockers.
Let's go. Oh, you got me. Come on.
Max ammo!
I have accumulated maximum ammunition! Proper study can always yield a good test score.
Oh my fucking god. Of course there was a zombie behind me.
I am extremely thankful. Or at least I will mimic that emotion to your face. Prince of Caragon of Punishment. Prince of Caragon of Punishment. Prince of Caragon of Punishment.
Insta-kill.
I shall engage in a killing spree.
Soon. I could feel their breath on the nape of my neck.
Oh, that was stupid. Brother! I'll be stuck here for a while.
Others might build similar devices, but mine are superior in all fashions, thank you. This device will prove my mental superiority once and for all.
I really enjoy the concept of having to build the power switch and the patch one. But it also can be annoying, at least. Leave it there. Probably shouldn't. I shouldn't. I have to go pick that up.
Exemplary engineering, though I do say so myself. And Marlton said, let there be light. With light, of course, comes heat and stray neutrinos. Great Tesla coils!
Aw, shit. This is big mistake, big mistake. Big mistake. Oh my god, what is that? What is that?
Excellent! I feel it! But now,
I believe you
have a point!
This signals the advent of something very unpleasant! Fission, fusion, you're dead either way.
Absolute piss and fucking balls. I knew that was gonna be a big regret. Just didn't know how.
Aha! This could be transformed into a component of a...
I pushed A. Run it back again. Holy shit. I take it back. I hate this map. I hate this map.
Lights are out. That's when I knock my shin into something.
Let's not suck this time. Honestly, to anyone who can flawlessly play this map to like round 30, props. Dang, I am super rusty.
This looks like it might be good for something.
First game, first try.
Some kind of wind machine? I'll ask Marlton what it does.
By now, I would have given up on like, I am determined to at least get to round 10. Yes, round 10 is my goal.
Anyone hurt? Ugh, what is that taste?
Oh, thank you. Got this
right. I wonder
away.
If this thing might fit with that other thing.
Alright, two goals now. Goal number one, make it to round 10. Goal number two, at least get to enjoy the badass Easter egg song. One of the very few saving graces of this map.
Oh, my boomstick's running dry.
Max ammo!
That's right, I won't go unless I hop on the bus at least once. Hi.
Farewell. I hope you enjoy your journey. May I suggest you run?
Ah! smarty pants.
I said, get your robot's little hat on the go. For this I become mince meat again. I said. Is the boss over that diner?
Mobile positioning system, yeah. Navigation error. Maintain current course. Implement automatic course upgrade.
Insta kill.
These things. Hi, Teddy. Can you not?
Hey, bring them up, I'll put them down.
Why did you kick me off the bus?
Would you look at that? No, seriously, look at it!
500? Not yet.
Attention passengers, please activate clean seats and disembark for mild weather.
Better shot than any man alive!
Double points!
2-for-1 time!
And day. Halfway there.
Oh no, I'm out of bullets. If only a big smelly idiot would protect me.
There we go. Wearing Nebraska.
One time, I'd like to take a nice cruise in the country without geeks trying to eat me.
What the fuck? Why is Nebraska in New Hampshire? Goddamn corny motherfuckers. Look at that, was a bad joke.
Putting you on a diet, you just lost 10 pounds. Stupid things never give up! Better start looking around for a new source of bullets. Look at all this ammo!
Oh shit, no.
I sure hope I'm doing this right. I bet that idiot Stu couldn't do this. Watch out! I did something! Like still liquor.
No.
Blink. Boom. See ya, goon. Can't carry everything all at once.
I'm no expert at all this.
Stewlinger, it's your lucky day. You get to watch me use a nut. Unleash the whirligig! Payback's a hoo-ha, and so am I. This looks like it might be good for something.
Why couldn't I sprint there? Like, I literally had open field, nothing in front of me. I just couldn't
sprint. That was almost my last rodeo.
God. Well, I'm at round 10.
Points.
up again. Let's get going, so I'm gonna get out of here and get chugged, please. Grab this, is what I need to do now, and...
Oh, try it again, you turd sniffer! Someone's gotta take out the trash!
Thank you.
We got unpaid passengers here, boys!
Please do not board or exit the bus on the bus platform!
Someone's gotta take out the trash. Go bite someone who bites back! Like still liquor.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Shit. Oh, shut up, Ted. I'm trying to fucking
fine. Tell you one thing, no zombies ever called me a skank.
All forces waiting in the Speedway's bus line skirmer must be holding a balance.
No!
So am I. Never again, shuffle stepper.
Please alert station agents to unattended baggage or packages. Cleanup required in the men's restrooms. Station personnel, please report to the men's restrooms.
Alright.
After the stall fraternization is strictly prohibited, Speedway's bus line personnel are patrolling at regular.
We're doing this. We're going. We're doing good. Yeah. Need to make it off of this bus. We're done, aren't we? Fuck off of this goddamn hellhole.
Max ammo!
Woo! I topped off my tank! Better shot than any man alive!
I'm just trying to make a fucking crawler. Do-da. Please don't fucking keep killing the crawler.
Double
point. Do-da. Get the runners away from the crawler. Do-da. Buy this. Go in there. Buy Spicolo.
If you look out the windows on your right, ladies and gentlemen, you will see the beautiful Great Slate Lake, the cleanest freshwater lake in the region.
Huh, figured the pus nuts would have swarmed this bus by now.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this bus is bound for glory, right?
Ted, thanks for not being an asshole back there when I was spraying this right gun. Means a lot.
Nothing good comes out of weather like that.
Oh, God, why? Fuck.
What would you boys do without me? Portable wind turbine, huh? Useful.
Farewell. I hope you enjoyed your journey with us. May I suggest you run?
Or you can just, I don't know, start this up and get the fuck going.
The bus is clear for once.
Oh, God damn it.
Corn maze. Disembark with a dizzy corn maze that you'll never get out of. Please excuse the delay. Rush hour traffic alerts are now in effect. Please expect a 12-minute slowdown.
As soon as I get there, I'm gonna... Yeah, no. No, goddamn! Fuck off that bus. Holy shit.
Boom! It's your lucky day! You get to watch me use a knife!
Okay.
No problem.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remove your possessions from the seats next to you to make room for new passengers. And yet another mysterious and dangerous virus just entered.
Oh, hi. Can you not be here right now?
On your right, ladies and gentlemen, you will see the beautiful Great Slate Lake, the cleanest freshwater lake in the region.
You could just chill right there for a little bit, my friend.
Oh, try it again, you turd sniffer.
Fuck it, I'll just sit here.
I was a six-time knife-fighting champ. I ain't afraid of nothing.
Can't sit here to trick. There's no one weapon to buy. Oh, boy. Oh, yeah. Toasty on that one.
Ow! That was a rock gobbler.
No, get on the bus. Get on the pool, boy. Go on.
This here's your stuff, Fester Flash.
No rewrite. Most vehicles will be much severe.
Let me show you boys how unarmed combat is supposed to go now.
Bullets.
Oh, they're persistent. And so are headshots.
that will turn him into an overall buggy line. He's there with the highway repairs.
Stupid jerk! Go around the bus and see if there's any zombies hiding back there.
Something nasty's going on over there.
What do I have to do to make you get this on the road? Like, right now. Thank you. Goddamn fucking... Farm for a while. Get off the goddamn...
No! Never again, Shuffle Stepper!
Now you finally go. Jesus Christ, I was about to kill this thing. Alright, you stay running right there. And then when we get to the power station, you can follow me to the big white room. I'm gonna bail you there for a second. Put down my little
Nice to not have to clear all the dead wood.
Oh, that's it. Wait for Ted to finally fuck off with this grab and bars. Hop on bus, and we're the pet one. Hey, buddy. Man, I don't think fucking Phil listened to me. Turn power off on this map. Don't know why, but you can.
Rock gobblers are always looking for a handout.
I got distracted.
Don't expect any.
I saw a bird, okay?
If you get
I
my drift.
I got
double points. Max ammo.
Push our traffic! There's really nothing! You're gonna take the back road! Ed?
Ziggy Swan,
I love you!
In.
I think these people are really super smart about this, dude. A wooden area, yes. That's no
shit. You're welcome!
Okay.
Go bite someone who bites back! Like still liquor!
Ladies and gentlemen, please remove your possessions from the seats next to you to make room for middle passengers. I don't want... No, Dad. These passengers
can fuck
off.
One time, I'd like to take a nice cruise in the country without geeks trying to eat me. Gotta prioritize. Might fit with that other thing.
Hmm. this on now?
Looks like it might be good for something.
Ah! What's your problem, dead skin?
I won't hurt Marlton's feelings by telling him I built this. I'll just say I found it. I remember Daddy's face when the zombies came. Makes me angry.
No, 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 no. Oh, okay. Took a sigh really too soon, almost.
No backup? No problem. Duck, 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 goose!
Wow, Ted, you came back real fucking quickly.
Like, boom!
You missed
to
my
moon.
Missed my booty? Huh? This rough and tough southern booty?
You just got fisted! Payback's a hoo-ha, and so am I!
Double points!
You know what? I miss you too, because I need something from you, Alan.
Done.
Phoenix running dry.
Grabbing you.
Nothing good comes out of weather like that.
For your safety, please stay clear of mechanical repair buildings.
Let me show you boys how unarmed combat is supposed to go down.
Please alert station agents to unattended baggage or packages. The red zone is for loading and unloading of passengers. No parking
is allowed
in the red zone.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Bits and chunks and little bones!
Ah, fuck. Hey, I just turned into texting someone. That was more outside. I completely forgot to hit stop recording. Good thing I didn't need to start talking to myself. Yeah, I'm just gonna end there. If you're gonna do a whole song and dance, everyone does. I'll let y'all decide if you want, if you have fun, cool or not. I'm tired. I need a nap. And food. And some booze after playing that map.